Yee-hoo! Hey, everybody. You probably heard by now, but looks like I'm going to have some friends coming back to the gym soon. I'm very excited about that. So, there's a few guidelines we got to talk about. I know, it's kind of a drag, but hey, I want to keep you all healthy. I can't wait for you to smack me again. So, the most important thing is, you better stay home. If you're not feeling good, if you got any of the symptoms like fever, chills, cough, shortness of breath, sore throat, painful swallowing, stuffy or runny nose, loss of sense of smell, maybe you got a headache, muscle aches, fatigue, or loss of appetite. Got any of those symptoms? Please stay home. When you guys show up, there's going to be a bunch of lines outside. So you can be just like when you're going to get your bottle of Tennessee whiskey every week. You can line up outside, and we'll let you in, give you a little squirt of, what do you call that stuff, that hand sanitizing stuff. You give you a squirt of that stuff, then come right on into the gym. You'll find a spot on the floor with a noodle. That's where I want you to stand. And then once everybody's in, well, we'll get Doug and Ned and Mike, we'll get you guys going, and we'll take it from there. Make sure you use your own boxing gloves. We're not going to be using those stinky old communal gloves anymore. We're not going to be able to shoot baskets for a while, so I'm sorry about that. As you probably know, I don't really care because I'm not very good at shooting baskets. It's kind of hard when you don't have arms. So I think that's about it. We're going to start up real soon here, and looking forward to seeing everybody. Still can use the washroom. Just make sure you give it a quick clean if you go in there. And go ahead and make fun of Mike all you want. I make fun of him all the time. So we'll see you real soon, folks. Take care. Bye-bye.